As you all know, Baruch Hashem, 18 years ago, I had the zchut to be the first speaker on TorahAnytime.com, together with my two students, two brothers, Shimon and Reuven Kolyakov. They had a great idea that they should start filming my lectures. I used to speak in Bet Gabriel in those days. They say many people don't come to the lectures. We have to bring the lectures to them. I have to remember this time, internet was new. It wasn't like today. You didn't have Facebook, you didn't have social media. I don't even think you had YouTube 18 years ago. So it was just a website. So they decided to, you know, that it's time that we bring the lectures into the community. If they, not all of them come to the lectures, they got a camera. We started, and it started to grow. And Baruch Hashem, more and more people joined. And then, of course, they started to add other rabbis. And today, it became the biggest Jewish website for Torah in the whole world. The biggest. Roughly, you know, it's hard to know exactly, but roughly it spreads 12 million hours of Torah a year. 12 million hours. Chafetz Chaim says every hour is 60,000 mitzvot. Torah Anytime on Lag BaOmer. It's May 26, May 27. They will do an annual fundraising. And they will need first volunteers, people that will come for one day in Queens, in their center over there, to call, you know what you do in days like this. So they need volunteers, anyone who wants to have a share in fundraising that they're going to do. The number to call is 917-681-0003. Ask to speak to Shimon. He will direct you and instruct you what to do. Also, they have a concept, which is very interesting, smart concept, that let's say they want to collect X amount of money, so they want people to share the burden, meaning, I will take on me 10,000, I will take also, and I will call all my friends, and we'll have a dedicated page. Your name can be Moshe Cohen, so you have a dedicated page on your name, you get all your friends, he gives 100, 200, 500, together, you say, I'm taking on myself X amount to raise. Like this, many, many people raise smaller amounts, and in the end, it comes to one big amount. Now, the question is, what do you need money for? That's people needs to know. So, to have a website with hundreds of speakers that they post dozens of lectures every day, each lecture is between 1 and 3 hours, you need the bandwidth, very, very large bandwidth. You need, it's not, like by my website, I use YouTube to host all my lectures. It's thousands of lectures. Each lecture is, I don't know, 50 gigabytes, when we record 54, 45, YouTube makes it smaller and store it on their server. It saves you thousands of dollars every month. The downside of it, that they push all their garbage, commercials and stuff like that. But since Torah Anytime wants to keep it clean, they don't want to store on YouTube. So they want to store it on their own servers, on their own video players. So to store such so many thousands of lectures, you need to pay money monthly. And plus, they started with 1, 2, 3, and 5 employees. Today I saw in a brochure many, many employees. Everyone is in charge, one for the kids, one for this, one for that. They have subdivisions. You have, the more employees you have, the more money you need. The more lectures you post, the more money you need to pay storage. So, you know, Baruch Hashem, the expenses are growing, but for a good thing. For a good thing, you'll have a share in spreading Torah in the world. Baruch Hashem, it's all over the world, it's not just in America. Even people in Israel listening. There's some lectures in Hebrew, there's lectures in different languages. We had a zchut. I'm looking at it sometimes, 18 years ago, I remember how it started. We sat three of us that night in Bet Gabriel, and we decided to do it, and it became history, basically. I don't think something like this was ever done in a Jewish world anywhere else. So Baruch Hashem, anyone wants to, like I said, to join, to raise funds, to go and volunteer, to help in other ways. I don't know exactly all the details, that's why I'm giving you the number. 917-681-0003. I don't want to make it too long, but I just want to refresh your memory. Over the years, I told you about the importance of spreading Torah, the importance of doing Kiruv. Torah purified the minds and the hearts of people. Especially if some of the speakers speaks very strong, they shake up the heart of the people, they spread the truth of Hashem, you will have a share in it, Baruch Hashem. I don't think you can get any better investment than spreading Torah and saving souls, you know that.